Today, I'm going to show you my favorite rifle bolt pen. What's happening, Panda Nation? Peter Von Panda here. This is not the first Bastion pen that I've ever had. Bastion! Isn't that the character from Neverending Story? Not Atreyu, the other kid. The kid who was reading the book. Bastion! Which, funny to me, Atreyu sounds like a name in a fantasy book, but Bastion does not seem like a normal kid's name. Anyway, Bastion pens make some awesome, I'm going to call them heirloom quality pens, and I have shown you one before, but I wanted to pick up this one because it is all metal construction. We're going to test this sucker out. But not only are they just really good pens, I mean, they are CNC machined here. This is stainless steel. You can see the Bastion logo right there on the end. But man, it's got some weight on it. And so obviously you can write with this. I'm going to show you that in a second here. But they are an EDC self-defense pen as well. And it's probably going to be hard for me to show you how sturdy this is, but if I drop it on the table there, even though the microphone's pointed at me, it should have made a pretty good sound because this thing feels like it is just solid all the way through. Now, obviously it's hollow. I think it's got a Parker refill in there or a Parker type of refill in there, but I will show you that in a second. But man, just look at that. It's beautiful all the way down. It's kind of like a torpedo. I mean, it's just like lathed. And then what we have here, my favorite part, is this little J-shaped rifle bolt action here. So they call them a bolt action pen. And I want to show you here that there's a little tip on there that I'm going to get off. So what you can do here is just click it. Instead of clicking up here, you would just pull that down and it kind of wants to fall into that other position right up there. So it's just as easy to push the nib down and then to pull it back, this back down and release it and it goes back. So man, it's so nice. It's like a gated shifter on a Ferrari. I'm kind of guessing. I've never driven a gated shifter Ferrari before. But you can see, man, it just feels nice. Got a big steel clip right here. Man, that thing is sturdy. Bolted down just like that. And then we have the pen itself right here. So if I grab my notebook here and I just say, hello, Panda Nation. Look at that. Man, it writes nice. So nice. Yeah. All right. So it definitely writes as well as any other pen, and that's because of the refill in there. So if I just go ahead and open this up, I bet you couldn't see where it separates here. I didn't even know. I just kind of grabbed it on both ends and started twisting, and that's how precise this thing is made. See a little O-ring in there to keep it waterproof to hold it in. Got a little spring there, and then the refill here, I might be mistaken. It says Bastion on there, but I think it's just a standard Parker pen refill. I think that's what we used to call them back in the day. The nice thing about this is that you can just order from any office supply store refills for this. And in fact, even though I think maybe this is ballpoint, you could probably get it in a rollerball or something that you really like. And then when you're putting it back together, you just kind of want to twist this until it engages. So if I put it in here like this, I kind of want to keep twisting it until it falls all the way in there. Okay, so now it's all the way in there. I just want to take this spring and put it around the nib. You can put it in the tip here, but that just ensures that it is around there and as opposed to binding up around the outside. And then we close this back up just like this. And now, boom, back to normal operations. Yeah, baby. And like I said, if you want to protect yourself, something like this is an easy way to have a little protection because of the shape as well as the weight on it. But also, I think it works as a breaker too. So if you get trapped in a car, you can smash glass, those types of things as well. So just super nice. Bastion was the hero of Neverending Story, but Bastion pens are the heroes in my writing implements box. So if you want to pick this up, write a little better, live a little better, I'll put a link to it in the description below. Peter Von Panda, out.
We can discover more and explore so much deeper.